Santa's 2020 naughty list leaked by rogue elves, leaving tens of thousands of children's Christmas hopes in despair. Also tonight, due to shortages, pigs are having to deliver blankets for the festive seasons.
Hello, and welcome to Ysgol Y Graig's Festive News at 6. Tonight's main story. Three wise men visit the new king and son of God as King Herod disputes his claim to the throne. Now over to Ysgol Y Graig's Jerusalem correspondent to tell us more as a dramatic story unfolds.
I'm coming to you live from Jerusalem, where I've been told by locals that angel Gabriel appeared to Mary and told her she would have a baby.
Mary was told that her baby would be the son of God and be called Jesus.
Mary was very shocked by...
3, 2, 1.
Mary was...
Thank you.
vineyard is different from the innkeeper in Bethlehem, where I am told Mary and Joseph have successfully arrived at the city of David.
Unfortunately, Bethlehem is very busy at this time of year, with fellow travellers and shoppers searching for a festive bargain. Late at night, there was a loud knock on my door. I opened the door to find a young couple who said they were struggling to find a place to stay. The lady told me her baby was to be the Son of God. Well, I just couldn't believe it. It didn't change the fact that I didn't have any rooms, however, so I gave her a place to stay in my stables instead. I thought to myself, well, I hope she likes animals.
Visit him in Bethlehem. The shepherds immediately left to find Jesus following a bright star. Up to Dostoth brought home for more.
Once they had found him.
Oh,
nursery. The three wise men followed the star all the way to Bethlehem and found Jesus in the stable. They gave Jesus gifts of gold, frankincense and myrrh.
It's good night from me and a very Merry Christmas from us all.
Bye!